Hello and welcome back to this play for Age of Wonders 3. Let's play this battle. I don't think we will win because he will cast a lot of spells. It is good if he does actually, because then our then the chance that we disrupt his what you call it. Not a range. Broken spirit. The chance that he won't. Yeah, see. Now our disruption will work. This young. Happy. I get a kill. Of course, there's not. Ah, forgot about him. Crap. Such a stupid mistake as well. Man, I remember them as being insanely strong. But maybe that was in Age of Wonders 2, the shadow. Something. Spells, we might have won this. Yeah, I need to stop at resolving, because if I had my heroes with me here, it would be fine. Whoa, there's a lot of stuff here. Let's get that. Let's get that. That is fine. Please, happiness, cast failed, of course it did, why would it work? Now we have a flying mount, let you go here. Horses. Let's go. Where'd 100%, yeah, they reinforced it. Do that for now. No! Let's go and get them. Should not lose anything in that. Yes, please. Let's put them in order, so... Successfully removed, nice. Let's start summoning again. Kill them. Turn. I mean, I probably are not needed. I don't need to technically kill them. I only need to get that. The quest tells me to find a cave, so I should probably ignore them. Where are you? There you are. Search mage. I just want to make sure they are not going this way. More summoning. Thank you. When we will use machines again. Change laboratory. Did it grow or did someone walk into my domain? Did they not read it properly? Okay, now when that's full we start moving. Let's get back in water. Turn. There they are. Yes, please. Summon another one of those. laboratory. Observatory. Okay, we need to go down. Defend this town. Really? Even if we lose it, we'll get it back soon enough. Yes, please. They might actually better if they start going that way. Neutral to slightly good. Not completely good, just slightly. Nice, nice, nice. They will probably take it over, so maybe not. Let's do that. I mean, I could attack them, but they have anti-summon dude, so let's wait. Very likely victory. Sell. Spiders. Probably take over that. Ah, no. Yeah, lost that city. But it is fine, we will take it back. Change. I mean... Go. Frost elemental demon, because I like them. Just left that. Nice. That might actually be something we need. Frost. Ooh. Ah, I should not have had to. I need to stop out resolving because this game don't know shit. It don't know shit. Like, ah, oh, it's a very easy victory. Don't worry. Oh, sorry, you died. I didn't get the same one. Man, y'all. You good thing I didn't buy, build a wall here. Let's just move forward. Teleport. Okay, with a attacking the same unit. Well, I don't think these will nature one is too actually. It's just I'm thinking about the shadow dudes that kinda look the same if I recall correctly. Probably not kill anyone. Yeah. Nice, nice, nice. That's what you get. Let's summon another. Start going up again. Holy moly, that event sound is really loud. Effect event. Let's go down. Mana? Mana. I want to have at least, I want to split up the forces, so I have some close healers. Let's do that just in case. Sometimes I think these guys, kobold, are these guys. Those shades are shadow stalkers, I mean, are so strong. Yeah, here they come. Here you come. Manual, just in case. Oh yeah, they attack me, so I start. Let's move forward with this. Turn. Let's get some XP with them. Money, money, money. This must be Melin's lair. Melin's was the first to experiment with mana crystal lights in this way, and these are ancient. Fascinating. Okay, cool. Found her lair. And turn. Spamming out matrix. Dunk. Okay. I should get digging here. Let's just stand there. To you. You might actually be able to go through there, so let's do that. Useless. Of course they can cast spells. Wait, I'm an idiot. They will not be able to join in. So yeah, I have to wait one more turn. You have made the wrong decision to come here. The oscillator gem will be mine. We will see about that. Manual. Attacked me. Tier is this 3? These are tier 3 as well. Nice. manual. Should not be a problem. He wasted some spell casting on his turn as well, so. Blind? No, sadly not. I can do arcane bind. Should have healed him first, was my big mistake. We're going to end this episode here and continue next time. We'll take it from the city and he is gone, hopefully. So thank you for watching and I'll see you next time. Bye.